a third alarm on East 179. This is almost about 4 hours into it. Now that they're changing up on the tower ladders. So they rotate the tower ladders, the engines for relief, and he's going to position himself away from a potential collapse zone. At least the smoke's blowing the other way. It's all like in the roof area. Nothing you can see inside there.